Открытие библиотеки.
The Data Foundation of the Library is December 31, 1910. In the early years, it was named Almaty, Jetesu, Gubernia. In 1931, it received the status of the State Public Library of the Kazakh SSR. In 1991, the library received the status of the National Library of the Republic of Kazakhstan. The first director of the library was a prominent state and public figure of Kazakhstan and Central Asia, Oraz Kikimovich Zhendosov. Already in the 1930s, he guessed that it must be the National Book Depository, where there must be created the full bibliographical register of knowledge about Kazakhstan and the Kazakhs. The National Library has a unique book fund reflecting the spiritual heritage of the people of Kazakhstan. The pride of the library is its fund, which is approximately 7 million units of storage in 122 languages of the world. The pride is the fund of rare books and manuscripts, which is about 30,000 units, from among them 1,000 manuscripts, including the works of Hoxha Ahmed Yassawi and his pupil Bakr Ghani, which entered the International Register of UNESCO, Memory of the World. Every day, 100 people are enrolled into the library. There are issued two kinds of the reader card, for one time, for one day, and the permanent one. Made of plastic for 5 years' time, the standard of green color for 15 years. Silver from 15 to 30 years. From 30 to 50, golden. After 50 years, there is issued the red card. It is called VIP, and it is for those who made great contribution in the sphere of science, education, and culture, etc.
Hi, I'm by nationality Uzbek, but my home Kazakhstan. There are many nationalities lives in Kazakhstan, and they live friendship and content. Bye bye.
The depository of the Assembly of the People of Kazakhstan of Almaty City. They are at the National Library of the RK from 1912 successfully functions the depository of the Assembly of the People of Kazakhstan of Almaty City, the purpose of which is the formation and popularization of the scientific works, the memorial cabinet of Azilkhan Nurshayikhov. The opening of the memorial cabinet of Azilkhan Nurshayikhov took place on November the 18th in 2016. Azilkhan Nurshayikhov is the People's Writer of Kazakhstan, veteran of the Great Patriotic War. Beginning from 14 years old, he started being attracted by poetry, started writing the verses. He is the author of more than 40 books. The main theme of the works – love and friendship, patriotism and morality. The memorial cabinet of Gerald Belger. The opening of the memorial cabinet of Gerald Belger took place on October the 28th in 2016. Gerald Belger is a great writer who equally well speaks his native German language, the Kazakh and Russian languages. He is a translator, prosaic, publicist, literary expert. He is the author of multiple novels, short novels, and literary critical works. Firdausi Abul Qasim, Shahnameh, the 18th century manuscript. It is a unique manuscript written in ancient Turkic language. The manuscript was written on the Chinese paper. Translation was made by the order of Yakub Hoxha, son of Daniel Hoxha. Hoxha Ahmed Yassawi Hazret Sultan, Risala manuscript. The 16th, 17th centuries. The treatise Risala means mirror of thought, written in ancient Turkic language in poetic form. It propagates the Islamic position, written approximately in the 15th, 17th centuries. Volume is not large, 88 pages. The Quran, the 18th century manuscript, full collection, Arabic and Persian languages. Binding is made of calf leather, decorated with a pattern of gold painting. Rewritten by Syed Ahmed Bek Abdul Aziz Hodja. The written place unknown. Designer Gabdul Rasul. The first edition of Munkhon Bigo in Seoul, 1770, consisted of 140 volumes. In the National Library of Kazakhstan, Encyclopedia Munkhon Bigo consists of 50 volumes. Erasm Rotterdamsky, An Ode to a Fool, Köln in 1523. Erasm Rotterdamsky is a linguist, philosopher, an expert of classical languages and writer. The first edition of An Ode to a Fool was published in Paris in 1509. This book has a great success, and so it was reprinted 40 times in 27 years. This book is about ignorance and greed of Catholic priesthood. There, to the issues of provision of preservation of the library fund at the National Library of the RK is given great attention in connection with its memorial function as the National Book Depository. The NLRK keeps in its funds approximately 7 million units of library documents, from among which 30,000 are composed of the fund of rare books and manuscripts. This unique fund is not only the pride of the library, but also the destiny of the country. Realizing the significance of preservation of the library fund as the instrument of historical cultural continuity of generations, there in 1999, when director of National Library of the RK was R. A. Birdibeliyeva, was formed the Center of Preservation of Collection of Libraries. The Service of World Literature presents editions in more than 122 languages of the world. There, for the readers, is provided open access to the books in all branches of science. The works of Kazakhstani writers in foreign languages, of the classics of Russian and foreign literature, reference literature in the Russian and other languages of the world, and also the periodical editions such as The Times of Central Asia, Financial Times Weekend, Financial Times, Deutsche Allgemeine Zeitung, The Moscow Times, Exporter, China Today, Korean Journal, Foreign Affairs, Label France, and others. In the Fund of Foreign Literature, there is a unique collection of book collections of French, Polish, German, Italian, Czech, Korean, and Greek literature. The rarest edition is in a foreign language. The collection of French literature of our library is a peculiar panorama of the life of France. The content can be divided into several typological groups: memoirs, natural, artistic, historical, books of famous travelers, art albums, etc. This is not just a collection of electronic material, it is a unique information resource. In the reading hall of the Service of World Literature, there are situated the book corners of foreign countries: Russia, Iran, Pakistan, India, Turkey. The purpose of the book corners is the information and assistance for the development and popularization of the national culture, history, and literature in the mother tongues of the countries presented. The activity of the book corners includes reader servicing and carrying out of cultural mass activities. Each book corner has its own subsidiary book fund in the native language. There is organized the exhibition of folk creative activity of Iran, Pakistan, and Turkey. The library today is not the library that existed 70, 80 years ago. Today, we, like all the other libraries of the world, go through the transformation. Modern, multi-level, multifunctional. Today, the library creates all the conditions and provides all the services, the funds from the depository. The National Library organizes the clubs by the interests. Here, one can come different categories of readers who are interested in different trends of information and leisure time. Today, there function 11 clubs. We have the Center of Financial Literacy Береке, the Intellectual Club of Аузхан Кодар. We have the Club of Young Readers and many other clubs which gather people of different age and categories who are engaged not only in selecting literature, but discuss the themes interesting to them. We can see the organized site like the Center of Financial Literacy, which gives free of charge the services, educational, consulting, so that our population is to be literate, could organize their budget. But we dream to transform the library built in the 1970s. For this purpose, there was made the model not only for reconstruction but modernization, for the new content and meaning. There will be the auditor rooms, chairs, multiple halls, the whole centers for restoration of documents. There, within the program Ruhani Zhangru, was opened in 2017 the Center for Studying the Passage to the Latin Alphabet. There is created at that library the Cinema Club of Ermek Tursunov, where the well-known Kazakhstani director demonstrates free of charge the old Kazakh films. Here he gives the lectures when he narrates about the great cinema directors, the scenario writers, about the history of the creation of cinema and the actors who played in these old Kazakh films. Because our library is the technical executor, digitize the multiple rare editions, the modern works. We are proud of the wide format, high speed, with the high resolution scanner, which is only in the 6 countries of the world, Great Britain, USA, Egypt, Germany, Russia, and here in our library. It carries out the scanning of materials with the high resolution capacity, and the result is better than the original. For the preparation of highly professional cadres by the specialty librarianship there in the dual system of education, were concluded the agreement between the National Library of the Republic of Kazakhstan, the Kazakh National University after Al-Farabi, and the Kazakh State Women's Pedagogical University. In 2017, there at the National Library of the RK is created the Chair of Librarianship and Bibliography, with the students of Kazakh National University after Al-Farabi and Women's Pedagogical University receive the theoretical and practical skills.
Қазақстан Республикасы ұлттық кітапханасының баспасөз қызметі тек теледидарларға немесе әлеуметтік желілерде сонымен қатар ақпараттық қолдаулармен.
The press service of the National Library of the RK provides not only TV channels and social networks, but also with informational support and messages. Readers are provided with creative ideas and new projects. The clubs are open near the library to increase readers' interest in books and book value. Together with these clubs, various activities and competitions are organized, which promote the internal and external appearance of the library. These projects are broadcast on TV, radio, and periodicals.
Арналарда, радиоларда жүргізіліп отырады.